What is the importance of art in the digital age? Information is at our fingertips 24/7, connecting us to the rest of the world. But these days, people feel more disconnected and polarized. Now, more than ever, the universal language of art is needed to connect us, help us understand our differences, allow us to create a community where everyone feels welcome. The Art Center is more than a place or a gallery. It's a portal for powerful things that exist in all of us, a power that can instill new insights, self-confidence, and connects us to a greater whole. I came from far away, but am here now. Exhibited artwork by artists new to Oregon. It allowed them to share stories of coming to this country, feeling isolated, longing for homelands, families, and friends, and adapting to a new culture. Sharing one's story can be a way of feeling accepted. Chin Lei wanted to depict immigrant people quite differently than they are characterized by some politicians.
This painting is a composite of many caravans of refugees throughout human history, from the Jewish exodus to the Europeans leaving their home to flee fascism, to Vietnamese peasants fleeing their villages bombed by napalm, and more recently, African and Central Americans refugees fleeing violence and seeking refuge in the United States.
Visitors were touched, many to tears, for they recognized themselves and their own stories in the art. The Art Center's new Artist Accelerator Program seeks to support working artists so they can succeed in the creative economy. Veteran professionals and emerging artists were showcased and connected through three summer Arts Alive events, and people came out to participate alongside them. In 2018, the Art Center partnered with South Albany High School and OSU's Poetry Club to lead poetry writing workshops. College-age teaching artists connected with high school students as near-peer mentors. This incredible program brought young people together to explore art and self-expression and had lasting impact on participants. One student shared a heartfelt poem that made her classmates cry and was visibly relieved to be able to share with her classmates. Another student set aside her self-imposed mutism to speak with the teaching artist and to share her poetry with him. For college student Hayden Tan, it was transformative.
I'm currently pre-med, and I recognize the power of art to heal and create opportunities for expression and communication. I want that to be part of my work and my career because I know that art saves lives, art can heal, and art has impact.
The Art Center's Young Artist Program provides a vital, positive path for youth from high-risk situations at College Hill High School, the Oak Creek Correctional Facility for Young Women in Albany, youth served by Jackson Street Youth Services, and at Community Outreach Incorporated.
I use poetry to release the words I can't say. Poetry keeps me in touch with my inner self.
As the need for power of art increases, funding for the arts continues to decrease. State and local government support accounts for less than 10% of our $500,000 operating budget. We need your support to ensure these art programs can continue to serve youth, adults, professional artists, anyone who wants to explore their creativity for the first time or experience the world through the creativity of others. Your support allows creative connections through the Art Center.
Igniting creative passions.
Instilling new self-confidence.
Providing new skills for learning and communicating.
Supporting artists so they can succeed in the creative economy.
Please help us to continue to fulfill our vision for creating connections and building community through the arts.